Hey guys, so today I'm trying to make slime out of baby wash. So let's get started. I just set up the camera. Okay, so first, what you need. Well, I'm gonna try this out. So I'm gonna need a bowl, toothpick to mix with. Ew. Okay. I'm just gonna use this napkin if any soap spills and some baby wash. Okay, so let's get started. First, I'm going to add my baby wash. It's just a clear. It looks yellow from the bottle, but it's actually just clear. Okay, that's enough. And now, if you can see, there it is. I can't even know if you guys can see. There's a little bit of bubbles there. So yeah, I'm just gonna start mixing. It's not as slimy as I thought it would be. You guys can see. It's not as slimy. I'm thinking of adding salt. I didn't bring any. Which is bad. Why did a trick have to come back? Okay. So now here's the slime. Let me go a little bit farther. Here's the slime. It's not as good as I thought it would be, but let's just keep trying. Okay, so my soap turned out to be a bit too liquidy, so I'm gonna add more baby wash. Okay, damage would be enough. So yeah, I'm going to add a bit of salt. So I'm just gonna grab some salt right here. I have a little container filled with salt. Okay. Okay, that's enough salt. And I bring that back over here. Oh, I forgot my mixing tool. Okay. So now here's my bowl. I added some salt. I don't know if I can see. I'm gonna mix that in. So I guess this is. It's working. Okay, well, I guess this was a fail since it didn't activate well to the salt. So, yeah, I tried. I'm trying to find out more ideas as I would keep going. So, oh my gosh, the car is okay. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!